The disease Sabrina, aka SAB, has started in India and has spread throughout the whole world.
So, what you can see is that India is very populated, so the airports will be closed off and the water bottles will be handed out.
Because the disease is being transmitted airborne and waterborne.
And so it has it's like continued to the Middle East around this area, and then it has went that way to China, and through the airports it has landed itself to Brazil.
Hello, I'm Dr. Prudencio, and here our patient Eden has been having the symptoms fever, hypersensitivity, cysts, and sores, which are the symptoms of the disease SAB. And here we have the vaccine for it called Triple T.
Remember, kids, wash your hands because that's how germs spread.
Has worked. It has saved many lives, especially from countries like Canada and India, where it has been infected. The disease SBA.
I'm Dr. Eden, and this is my patient Angela. So as you can see, she has fever. And she's coughing, so and it has got it inside. Oh my god.
As you can see, floor just you